So, I had a Johnster crash that ate an entire video. So I luckily had a save between the last episode and what was gonna be this episode. But now I'm gonna redo this. Yay. It's gonna be fun and not a pain. But I didn't want you guys to not see it. Here we go. This is the time I realized I actually have two melee now, so actually, that's totally helpful. Something. This is also when I realize I have a dog.
Not our prey, I suspect.
Do dragons and wyverns even mix? I don't think so.
So if we drop part of this in the right spot, we might lure a wyvern out to protect its territory.
Good thought. Do that.
So now I know what's coming, or at least a little bit, which is unfortunate that this is one of the few things it drags to.
Each time you put yourself at risk, one day you will not be so lucky.
You have a better idea?
Guard what you have, keep your head low.
Like a dragon, guarding my treasure hoard.
That's not what I meant.
Shall I eat passerby? Perhaps I can demand virgin sacrifices.
Even dragons are eventually slain, Hawk.
Even though this episode is gonna be great, I'm gonna get to learn it there.
That altar is very old and creepy. I wouldn't touch it.
But ooh, I'm touching. And now this is struggle, but let's go. Wow. Didn't make that quite so fast.
Go down!
Meryl, I need that barrier. You spirit bolt. The one where you jump behind them, the person, that's a good one. Wow, that's fortunate. Oh, no, it's not. I got this. Put me over there. It's not the optimal, but it gives me a chance. Heck. Man, and I am not doing all. Was I wrong? Must have been. This is going great.
Must finish this.
too much!
Finally.
You want to fight? Try.
Rally. And Meryl, we're gonna need you to, That was all. Should've just used a man.
That thing was a juggernaut.
I got coming again. Get out of my house. And now. Hey, where's more coming from? There's not supposed to be more.
That's enough.
Hey, you. Stay there. There's how it is. Injury. Stuff. She didn't injure a kid. There we go. Hey. Admittedly, it was rough last two. Honestly, it was maybe rough. Let's end this episode here if I can see that.